feed him, you can have him. If you can feed him, you can have him. Try to walk in my shoes, try to walk in my shoes. My hair first, shave, face, body, and then I'll scrub, exfoliate. Welcome to the vlog. Skincare, dyers, CeraVe, AM and PM, facial moisturizing lotion, ultra lightweight, and pore spectrum SPF 30. My Lancome night eye cream, Curology moisturizer that is supposed to be over there because that's lace glue. But about to put on my facial creams on, let it soak in, and then I'm gonna let my eyes roll my face, let it penetrate, and have a natural glow because I'm already glowing. Look at that. But it's nothing like an extra shine, so. White chocolate, cinnamon swirl, marshmallow, bread, and burgers. Well, your nephew can't find something, so you walked to the apartments to help him after you told him where to look multiple times, and he said he did, and you got there, and he didn't, and then he checked, and he find it. I spanked him on his butt. 14 years old, 6 feet, thought I wasn't gonna pop him. You can still get spankings. So he got spanked on the butt And now he mad, but he happy he found his wallet. And I'm going back home. Story of my life. So my anxiety is super fucking high and this family is pissing me off. My brother needs to figure out what he gonna do. My mama needs to figure out what she gonna do. Me and my son need to get back to our routine with our dog and the way that we live and not offer other people's energy, because the devil's busy in this house and I'm not a devil filtered person. I'm everything through Christ. So I'm trying not to cuss, I'm trying not to flip out, I'm trying not to say nothing that I'm gonna regret later. I'm trying not to be negative, I'm trying not to do none of that. So I'm gonna move my room around, starting with my bed so I could plug my TV up and watch TV while I do the rest. But it's so irritating, it's so overwhelming, it's so stressful, it's so annoying. My anxiety is high as fuck and I'm so ready to move out of state away from everybody so me and my son could be back at peace, because I don't have time at all. I want it out. Everybody grown, everybody needs to figure this shit out. I don't have time for it. Not with my death, but it's really not my problem. Not one bit. My son and all his shit in here, because he gotta come in here and lay with me and give up his personal space so they can be comfortable. Like, fuck no. That's out. Thank you. So my room is all moved around. I have my perfumes, lotions, makeup, bags, glasses all right here. Dirty clothes, tripods in the way. Dresser with the TV, my extra glasses are here. My printer, paper, ink pens and stuff there. That's lotion and soap. And then over here I have my makeup bags and skincare fridge up top. This is all medical stuff, medication, machines, blood pressure pumps, water, creams, inhalers, COVID tests, solutions, halls, breathing machines, and then come down. I have my steamer, my Himalayan salt, candles, my books, my camera, my machine box, and then a Christmas gift, a makeup container that I probably will never use because it's super small, exercise ball, rack, Christmas stuff people never picked up, a container of stuff that needs to go in the storage, and my paperwork jacket, and a bag of my hair stuff. Anyway, before I was interrupted, my mom and them came back for the laundry mat, but all my little backpack bags are up here with my teddy bear. My brother, my grandma, my Uncle Ashes are in here. And this does make noise. The bed is made. And then, ow, just hit my leg on that container. Over here is my trash can, my nightstand, my shoes, and a box of rose petals for my son's birthday. But I have my jewelry stuff up here, my bag. If y'all wanna see the rest of my bag, comment a purse below or a bumblebee, cause there's a bumblebee on here. And I'll do that for y'all. And then my planner, my Bible, my journal, my notebook, controller, headphones, charger, tweezers, clippers, snack, pens, headband, two waters with pineapple juice and holes in them, and then just regular water. This is a bag of receipts I need to scan and then shred. And that is the change around. This is going to go back in the living room once my mom takes her stuff to the storage. So the other dresser like this, I'll put right here and probably get another one to stack it. And then put a long shelf across the top. But until then, it's all done. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.